Standing by for entry interface. Orion now at an altitude of 470,000 feet, 900 miles from its splashdown target. Guidance officer confirms that Orion has reached entry interface. The moment of truth for Orion for the next 9 minutes 45 seconds. And as expected, we have reached a loss of telemetry as we enter this brief blackout period. At the time of the blackout, the flight dynamics officer reported that all of Orion's systems looked perfect. This is the point in time where Orion would be experiencing its peak heating of some 4,000 degrees Fahrenheit as it barrels through the Earth's atmosphere, traveling about 20,000 miles an hour, some 84% of the velocity of a spacecraft returning from the moon. We're 4 minutes away from the jettison of the forward bay cover at the very top of the spacecraft that will begin the chute deployment sequence. And we've reacquired a signal from Orion. Good data being processed. Range to splashdown, 127 miles, and now this view from Orion. Its thrusters maintaining control. Flight dynamics officer reports that we're tracking right down the middle. Orion at 125,000 feet. Healthy thruster system reported by the propulsion officer here in Mission Control. Passing through 80,000 feet. Range to splashdown about 5 miles. Passing through 60,000 feet. Orion has gone subsonic. Standing by for forward bay cover jettison. Feet. Forward bay cover has been deployed. Drogues have been deployed. This view from the Ikana unpiloted airborne vehicle over the Pacific Ocean over the splashdown zone. 15,000 feet until splashdown. Coming up on main chute deploy. From a waypoint over the Pacific Ocean, there is your new spacecraft, America. Drogues away. Main chute deploy. On mains, everything looking good. Good reefing reported. Feet. Three good main chutes reported from the USS Anchorage. That's confirmed here in Mission Control. From a high speed rate of 20,000 miles an hour to a gentle return back to Earth more than 4 hours and 20 minutes after it took off on a Delta IV heavy rocket from the Cape Canaveral Air Force Station. Feet now until splashdown. Feet now. Winds at the surface just about 12 knots. Wave heights no more than about 4.5 feet or so. Perfect conditions for Orion's homecoming. This view from Orion itself of the chutes, helping it to descend gently towards its splashdown in the Pacific. 1,000 feet. Just a few hundred feet until splashdown. Feet. We have splashdown. Splashdown confirmed at 10:29 a.m. Central Time. Orion is back on Earth. America has driven a golden spike as it crosses a bridge into the future.